The major change that has occurred in the Indian economy in the recent period has been the rapid rise in the savings rate and in the investment rate. In 2007-8, when we had a growth rate of 9.4%, our savings rate, domestic savings rate, had touched 36% of GDP, and the investment rate had touched 38% of GDP. It is this high level of savings rate and the investment rate which will be responsible for pushing the economy on higher growth path.